sports. It's in the game.
On. Okay, let's try again. Jeff's BLT is live, and we're Adam. Come on, Adam. Log out. All right, log out. What are you doing? Alright, well, we're live and we're here, and it's me and my brother playing NHL 20 on stream. Gucci! You like that?
No.
Here we go!
Why do you have to stream this?
Because everyone wants to see me.
You have no viewers.
Adam, they'll come in, they'll cycle in and out.
Why do you even announce that you're streaming when there's no one in here?
You gotta. You gotta make the illusion that there's people in here.
Why do you even announce you're streaming when no one's in there? Okay, bye.
Yeah. See you later. Well, this little viewer right here is actually delayed, so someone might actually be in there. Just can't see it yet. Yeah, I know it's loud because it's working hard. And that's a solid.
It's like my computer.
Solid state.
Oh, TV?
What?
One TV?
128 gig.
What?
Yeah.
You only have 128 gigabytes?
Yeah, because I'll use cloud storage if I need it.
For 16, 17, whatever you spend on this, you only got 100 gigabytes. Why'd you buy this?
It's cool. No, it's not.
Value. That is horrible value.
No. Look, we got one viewer now. What's up, you everyone? It's here. We're here. We're live, and we're here to jive. Me and my brother playing NHL 20, all goalies, bro. Let's get it on. Adam, throw up the peace sign to the camera. I can't even see you because you're not in front of the camera. What? I don't have the preview on. You want to see a preview of yourself?
Oh. Well, I thought it was disabled.
Because I don't want to be seeing it down and it distracting me. So I disable it. This is quite loud. It's loud. Hold on.
Not gonna love that one.
Well,
I can think
Gucci.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Florida's got the puck against the boards.
What?
New York's got a hold of it along the wall.
What?
And makes the routine save. Always been no trying to gain his
what?
Step. He's in.
Oh.
Into the corner of the attacking area. Picks off the pass.
No.
New York's ready to go on the attack. Great defensive effort with the strip.
Do you like this, Pocheck?
And now it's grabbed by Everly. Handles the pass from the right wing. Center down in front.
Oh, I thought I was going to hop over you. Why are you the Panthers?
Hey, you the Islanders.
I don't know. What I got when I picked random.
And he stands tall and goal. New York's got the puck along the wall. And that's broken up with a stick in front. And now he angles it across to Hoffman. There's the whistle off. Oh, getting a little cheeky there.
Simon Varlamov.
Donoff done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off. Florida's won it. Puck scooped up by Strollman. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Puck grabbed by Taves. New York's moving it up the ice. Boom! What a into the corner now. Can't keep a hold of the puck after that play. Hull has got it on the offensive end.
Nice move. What? Why is he all wrong way?
That's close. I thought this was in. I thought the forward was going to be able to get to the post first, but he's not. That's a really strong save. No room right there. Moves it quickly over to Taze. Florida's got possession here in the offensive zone. Goalie keeps the play alive. And now he moves it to Pajot. Oh, great little takeaway at center.
The guy was still in there.
You're cheating.
I'm not a cheater. You're a cheater.
You were holding them in.
I wasn't doing nothing.
Your guy was holding them in.
It was the computer.
Oh, yeah. Walmart's won the draw here in the neutral zone. New York's got control of it now from the end. Tosses it on to Del Cole. Quick feed to Bailey. Florida's gained possession. Takes the feed at the point. New York's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Feeds it down low.
How you like me now with that save?
Quick pass to Boychuk. Pajot swooping in on the attack. Weegar slowed down with the hook and the official's arm is...
I got a penalty? You gotta be kidding me on that one.
Gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Grabbed along the board by Matheson. From the blue line, they take control of it. Here comes the call. And it's going to be...
Here comes the call.
A lot of people debate, is this a lazy penalty, the hook?
I don't know if it's lazy all the time, but it's a penalty of being out of position. Your stick's parallel to the ice, you get called all the time.
Here's a chance, a two-on-one. Komarov's taking...
Hey, come on now.
We got a penalty coming up. Let's see what the official...
Don't touch my computer like that. Stop it.
That's
bad about it.
Because you feel like your stick was in the right place and the other guy stepped on it. Never.
I guess.
Yeah, it looked like there was some late moment lobbying there and didn't work.
It doesn't work.
No, none. Barkov's got it into offensive territory. Oh, they telegraphed the pass and he picks it off. They've got the defense outnumbered.
Here's... Oh, shoot. I should have just went for that wide open.
And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Both teams back to even strength as the power play expires, right, and we are still tied here.
That power play was a lot of window dressing. They had the puck in the offensive zone, but really didn't generate a whole lot. The penalty killers must be pretty happy with that.
Coughs it up on the play. Slides the puck to Eberle. Takes it at center.
Massive
effort. Moves it on over to Huberdeau. Here's an odd man rush. Smart read by the defender to come up with it. And he loses both the puck and his balance. After
come on, come on, come on. Oh, shoot.
That goes right out of the zone.
Breakaway.
All alone.
No, you got me.
This is a great reaction. He doesn't have much time to finish it off. It's a perfect shot. The Panthers are on the board.
Wide open net. I'm not a horrible goalie. You're a horrible goalie.
Here's a chance, a 2-on-0.
Look at that pad save.
I thought he was beaten, but he makes a nice stop here.
Ah, I didn't thought I had more time.
Welcome back, everyone.
I did not have more time.
James, second period set to go. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts on this one so far?
New York's got to find another gear or two.
What are you doing?
They've been behind almost all...
Jeez, why are you doing that?
As a result, they're behind on the board as well.
Well, it didn't work out, did it?
Hangs onto the puck. Sends the pass over. Under all...
Should have lost it.
Pressure in his own end with the puck now. New York's gained possession along the boards. And the puck departs the zone. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Nice dish from the left wing.
And Matt Barzal.
Florida's got the puck along the boards. Slides it diagonally to Yandel. And that goes off a player in front. Pulak's caught with the stick and the officials are...
So I'm talking about... What do you keep looking at, punk?
Decision. And he's going to get two for hooking on the play.
So what do you keep looking at, punk?
gets it across the player's midsection, and that's kind of a red flag for that penalty.
Takes the puck behind the net. On the attack along the boards.
Uh-oh.
Florida's got a hold of it along the wall. Puck scooped up by Pulock. Moves it to Bailey. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Pulock.
Dang it.
Puts it in deep. New York's got the puck along the wall. Stopped by the goaltender.
Barlamov. That face he was making.
Nice job of generating pucks on net, and as a result, they lead here in the second. Pajot's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Carries it in. He's got a step. Nothing to.
Whoa, wide open net.
Well, they've been hoping that the extra work they've done on the power.
How do you like that? You didn't like it?
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. It's all tied up. Nelson's won the draw. Here's a short pass to Nelson.
By number 18, Anthony Beauvillier, assisted.
Takes the pass. A little crashing and banging forces the turnover. Takes a shot.
Nice save.
Moves it quickly over to Strawman. The Panthers will play from the defensive zone. And look at this, a 3-on-1.
Oh, I thought I had it. Wide open. This is pretty low scoring for playing goalies right now.
Here they are on the attack. And that's blocked. New York's got the puck. Receives the pass. Picking up ahead of steam. Pull the breakaway.
Whoa, you dived out of the way. If only I would have hit it. Hit the net. That would have been good. Dang.
Florida's got the puck here in the open ice. Drives it to the front of the net. Misses high.
Manny snapped that right up over top of the net. He doesn't miss by much.
Oh, he's got great outside speed. Oh, Joshie Bailey.
And now he tries to get it across to Holla. Right to the middle. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And he's able to handle that one.
Got it. I'm a freaking brick wall and net.
Florida's been the better looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one goal lead. Taken by Letty. Puck picked up by Pajot. Pushes it across to Del Cole.
Why'd you trip? Trying to switch to goalie? And tripped me up.
Ekblad's going off to the box for 2 minutes.
Reaching for the puck, trying to be in position. You're just a little bit away, and then you get nabbed for tripping.
Yeah, it's always tough to use the I got stuck excuse, right? It never works.
One-on-one with the goaltender. Stays with it for the save.
He was right, I stay with it for the stave.
But the goaltender is right on it.
I don't know.
Florida's got possession here in the neutral zone. Let it fly.
Look at that.
And he feeds it down to Eberle. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Slides it across.
I just passed it into the net. That was a good one, Adam. That was a good one. Twas a good one.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped.
Why are you not the goalie? This doesn't matter. Scored anyways. Scored anyways, don't matter, don't matter. I dangled you.
Are you buying me my chair or what?
I don't know what chair you want.
I know what chair I want.
Yeah, I'll buy it.
Well, you're not doing it. You don't pay for all of it.
Why wouldn't I?
It's $100.
I don't care.
Tell your brother.
I'm going to pay for it too.
Fine then, it's $50.
Why are you not playing goalie anymore? Come on.
Okay, I'll buy it.
No! Dang it, you got me right there. No, I was trying to get over.
When you get your PC, you can play play NHL on PC.
There's an NHL on PC. That's 2K though.
Here's a chance. EA? There's an EA on PC. There's EA Battlefront.
Battlefront?
You know Star Wars?
Yeah, it's on PC.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe it is on PC. We'll see. Yeah. No, he got rid of it, actually. I don't know what happened to it.
2080
Ti?
He had a 2080
Ti? Why'd
he get rid of it?
I don't know.
There's so many PC games that you can't play on the console.
Really?
Yeah,
that's the end of his shift. Man, James, he took a huge hit. Slowly getting himself to the bench where he can get tended to by the trainer.
SWAT.
4 seconds left. There's the go-ahead. We have a new game.
SWAT?
Yeah, SWAT.
What's SWAT?
SWAT?
No.
Like your SWAT team, you have to go into a building. SWAT up.
Oh,
it's
SWAT.
Yeah, it's cool. I want to buy it. I already have like 100 games.
How'd you get that many games?
Well, so... But I downloaded the Epic Games Launcher and they give away free games every
week. Oh, you're on Epic Games too?
Yeah, so they give free games every week and I already had like a lot of games on Steam.
There's no games achievements on Epic though. Dang, I was trying to do a meme.
I put all my games on Steam anyways. All that I can.
Yeah.
I haven't figured out how to put the game on Steam.
I can't get the shot off.
Sends a pass over. Manages to hang on. Quick feed down low. New York's got control of it now from their own end. Takes it across the blue line. Quick pass to Huberdeau. Move to the middle.
Oh.
Picked off. Tried to be too cute on the
glove save.
Denied by the goaltender. Slides it across to Nelson. They've got numbers. Breakaway.
Dang it!
I kicked it in.
He was evaluated in the locker room, and the doctors are gonna hold him out.
Thanks very much for the update, Ray. That certainly complicates things now going forward. Makes the save.
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere
for
the puck to go. Moves it to Bailey. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here's a chance right in the slot. Centering pass.
Oh, Pajo.
And now he moves it to Mayfield.
Oh, no, a breakaway.
He's clear.
No!
Let's go!
I made my move too early. Yeah.
High scoring game now.
4-4, neck and neck.
Here's a short pass to Wahlberg. Hammers the shot, turns it aside. And that's intercepted. Takes the feed. Puck scooped up by Wahlberg. Moves it quickly over to Connolly. Sends it down low. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. Picks it off, they go back on the attack. And he makes the save.
It was a close one.
Nice feed from the right wing. Quick feed to Komarov. Tried to get too cute with it and loses possession. Nice move, but all of a sudden you don't have the puck. Blocked in traffic. Nice pass. Slides the puck to Brassard. Set it out in front.
Oh.
One's broken up.
Thought that was going to be it.
Flores got the puck in the defensive end. It's a 2-on-1. And a great save.
Thank you. It was a great save, wasn't it? Oh, another save. How'd you like that? The Yashkin. My old bag of tricks. Garnett brings the puck into the offensive end now. Sends it over. What a save, Varlamov. Why is it not fair? Huh? What do you mean?
I said you had a comment.
Oh. No, no comments. I get comments every now and again. Peugeot! Calm down, jeez. As they trail late in the third. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Puck grab by Dadanov. Carrying the puck deep inside his own end. Hey! I'm trying to score. Holla's got it across the line. He's not going to score in one of those. What was that, Adam? You're quitting?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I suck.
Fine. You do suck.
Your laptop sounds like it's going to explode.
It always does that. It's brand new. I don't know why. It does that when I'm just doing regular stuff. On there. Like, I have a window open. It'll do that. It works hard. It's overclocking.
Mine only sounds like that when I'm playing a game that really pushes it. I think it's my graphic card that makes that... Oh, and might be my CPU fan, though.
This is definitely the fan that makes the sound.
Well, my graphics card has fans, too.
Oh, yeah. Well, mine is, it's the fan, because it's, whenever I have multiple windows open, I think it does it.
You can get a...
Because it uses, like, 11 of the RAM, so...
11 gigs?
Yeah, when I open up the system settings, like, look, I'll see how much it's using right now.
You can get a 2080 for $500.
2080 what? RTX 2080. You said I should get one when I build my PC?
Yeah.
Look, I'm using... Oh, I'm only using 5 right now.
The RAM wouldn't be the one. It would be the CPU that would be taking the
most. App memory, wire memory,
How much of the CPU are you using?
Go to the CPU section, we'll see.
22.60%, 69.33%
idle, 25.6%. What's your disk? Or, what's your disk? Network? Network. It's a lot of ups. Data sent 8.89 gigabytes. Look how much data I'm sending.
What do you see? Your percentage?
Down there, 22.62%. And the rest of it's idle. It's just loud. I don't know why.
I guess it's just the fans in it.
Yeah, the fans are just loud. Alright, now that he's gone, we're going to play around to Ultimate Team, my favorite. Gotta coke up. A 95 Dustin buff, that would be nice if I had that. I have a ton of gold that I'm not even using. All right. see what we can do here. Division 6. Only gets tougher from here on out, team. I lose, lose, lose. Just doing some camera adjustments, you know. I can look up faster. Lose my mind. Crisscrossed applesauce. Hyde Park Pogs. Here we go. Gotta chill there. It's almost 7 o'clock. Jesus.
Have a game after being relegated. It's an opportunity for these guys to try to right the ship.
Oh, geez, they don't see.
Opening face-off is set to go. Referee Shilovec is ready to drop the puck. The Frontenacs take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Ovechkin. The Blues looking against the half wall. Makes the save with the glove.
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
Look out, a 2-on-1. Here's the pass. And that one's turned away.
Not today, Junior.
Feeds it to Gallagher. Toronto's got the puck along the boards. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Let's the wrister fly. Oh, so close.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Moves it to Ovechkin. Here's a chance.
Oh.
Gets in front of it. From the top of the offensive zone here. Great poise here as he gets it back. Toronto's all alone. Oh, what a stop with a poke check.
That is a total sellout.
I was trying to switch to my goaltender. To my tendy. Didn't work out. Damn, Makita.
Ghastly defensive turnover. It gives the shooter all kinds of time. And he has time to pick a spot. Top fins.
Malkin's won it. Taken by Hedman.
By number 21, Stan Makita.
Moves around along the half wall.
Uh-oh.
And that's taken by the defense.
Toronto's had outstanding stick positioning. Coaches will love to show this in the video tomorrow.
Takes the feed at center and moves forward. Makes a move and the puck hops away.
With Jack Hughes out there? Or Quentin Hughes? Quinn Hughes?
To do something better with it than that.
Centering pass!
Dang it.
Stopping play, penalty coming up here.
Evander.
And he's heading to the box for two for tripping on this one.
This is such a bad penalty to take because you put yourself in a bad spot. A player falls down, now you're cooked. You go to the box.
Well, oh, that was almost some danger there.
Who's the puck? Here's a short pass to Johansson.
Dang it, Joe. You almost ended away with it.
Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. From point blank. Oh, denies him with the save.
Oh, denies him with the save.
Challenged a good save.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. 1-0 the score. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And that's blocked away. And he comes up with it.
Oh.
Referee signals penalty.
You gotta be kidding me. 5-on-3.
And the official.
That was not a charge. He's a little boy. He's dolling.
A little too much nasty in the eyes of the official on that hit. charging the call, Ray.
I think there should be more charging penalties. You travel 35 or 40 feet to hit somebody, that should
come
be
on,
a charging
come on,
penalty.
Come on, come on.
Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Puck lands right back onto the blade. Slides it across to Tavares.
Uh-oh.
The Frontenacs. Here he is, trying to get loose. He scores!
No chance there. Hank for the heart.
Toronto's up here in the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. By number 40. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Oh, a clutch save!
That was a clutch save, wasn't it?
Officials blow the whistle. We got icing on the call.
Nothing too smooth.
So cool playing without his helmet.
More than half the frame has been played here. Toronto's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two.
Dang it. I want to win that.
Kickstart this power play. The Blues have possession shorthanded. Puck picked up by Tarasenko.
Come on, Corpy. Pass that out. Pass that puck out. Do not.
Toronto's still got time here in this first period to increase this lead. Zetterberg's won the draw here in the offensive zone.
Dang.
And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Toronto's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Comes up with the stop.
Big block. I knew
looking
it.
To make something happen in the offensive zone.
Dang it, I'm and getting lighted up right here. You gotta be kidding me, another penalty. Come on, just taking the body here.
Bufflin's gonna go off for a pair for charging here.
Sometimes it just looks like a penalty. You can't even really define it. That looked like a charge.
I believe they call that blatant. The Blues gain control of the puck again.
Oh.
Breaks up the play with a poke check. Move to the middle. Oh, wow. What a save.
Here we go.
Save right there is an Spence. Excellent one.
Let's it go. Big time stop there. The Blues gain possession along the wall. Toronto's got control of the puck.
Uh-oh.
Here's a chance, a two-on-one.
You ain't gonna get a little soft, saucy pass.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's gonna squeak through.
Shoot.
Can't get it to go. Amazing stops.
Really good stop. After he made the first one, he's
gonna Mr. Hort.
Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Penalty has expired. You gotta give the shorthanded unit a lot of credit there.
You're always angry when you don't score.
Dang it.
On a power play. But 80% of the time you don't.
Dang, that was a sick snipe. Not by me. Oh, Vladdy Tarasenko, the sniper rifle.
Really a dominating performance.
The Frontenacs have been all over them, and there's still plenty of
time
left in this first. Scheifele's one possession. Number 91. The Blues have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Ahead of steam now towards the front.
Gosh, I was trying to go through his legs.
Quick feed to Rantanen. They've got numbers. It's a two-on-one. Toronto's grabbed a hold of the puck.
Come on, come on.
He's got it along the wing. Right on the doorstep. From the backhand.
Nope, not on the backhand.
With the blocker.
Right, we're
gonna
have to
James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Change up my strategy a bit.
Into the offensive end now. Maintains possession. Angles it over to
Bourne. Oh, shoot.
That's a great try to shake the defender. All alone.
No.
Clinical. The Frontenacs have capitalized on
that was bad, but I tried my best. Corpy.
Handles the puck. Moves it to Marchessault.
Come on, Marchy, you can't get that.
Got a hold of it along the wall. Here's a shot. Blocker save. And a delayed penalty coming.
Another penalty for me. I'm just trying to get the puck. You know, it's well, in the back of the net, don't know.
They just all happened to go in at one end of the ice. Or nothing after 20.
Leafs history 93. Doke. Here we go.
here. Here's a short pass to Zetterberg. Carries it across the line. Takes the puck at the point. And now it's grabbed by Crosby.
Oh, what happened?
And we've got a 2-on-1 to his teammate.
And getting through me.
Horton's got it along the boards.
Dang it. He got through me that time. I gotta get in there and start firing away. That's what we're gonna do.
By these guys tonight.
They've been terrific, dominated the game at both ends of the ice. The pace of the game is what they want, and they're comfortably in front.
Tries to get the puck over to
Charles McAvoy.
The Blues gonna work on
dang it.
And a great heads up defensive play here. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end.
Right, here we go, Evgeny Malkin. Nice poke.
And that skips away on the
yes!
Evgeny Malkin.
The great shot.
The Blues still have a big mountain to climb here in the second.
Yeah, but they show a little life, I guess, James. I mean, things have gone so poorly for them, but that goal has to give them a little energy.
Goal scored by number 71, Evgeny Malkin.
Slides the paddle in there and pokes it away. Takes the feed.
Oh, Domi with a little slick backhand and a great celebration.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down.
John E. T.
Back underway. With possession along the wall. The Blues have it against the wall. Here's a chance on the backhand. Another stop by the goaltender. What a stop!
Oh, he covers up. He's scared. I'm making a push here.
A bit on fire offensively tonight, and they lead for good reason here in the second. Makita's won it off the faceoff. Tarasenko swooping in on the attack. Heads deep inside the offensive zone.
Oh no.
Puck lands back onto a stick. Oh, great read as he pokes it away.
Dang it. That's not what I wanted.
Defensive read there.
The Frontenacs have done an outstanding job anticipating where the puck is going to go. They've seemed to be one step ahead all night long.
Moves it quickly over.
Dang it. You got to be kidding me on that one.
Their line is
all right, let's get this back, boys. Let's get those goals back. We're only down by 4. We've been worse situation.
They played with more skill, and they are filling the net. What a fun night to play.
Woo! Ovechkin with his signature slapper.
Wow, that didn't take very long, did it? They give up the one goal, and they go right back down the ice and score. That's really impressive work.
Down by 3 still. Here we go.
They need a lot more than that. It's really been a poor performance by them so far.
Shut up.
In the open ice. McAvoy's got it against the boards. Denied by the goaltender. There's another
that was not
shot. I like how he was able to
the plan.
Good saving close.
Oh, just wide.
Didn't miss that by much. He got locked on it.
And now he tries to get it across to Crosby. The Blues scoop it up along the boards.
Oh.
The Frontenacs get a hold
good
of the
poke.
Puck in their own end. Here they are on the attack. Great defensive effort with the stick. The Blues get a hold of the puck along the boards. And now it's over to Gallagher.
Yes.
Pokes it away in his own end. Carries it in. Taken down and the officials caught it.
Necessary penalty.
Tripped him up and he's off to the box for it, Ray.
reaching out for the puck to get your stick into his feet. This is the consequence.
Zetterberg's won the draw. Booming shot off target.
Not really. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
4-on-4, baby. Here we go. 4-on-4.
As another man's off to the box. Looks like tripping the call.
Sometimes they're lazy. Sometimes they're just...
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Here's a shot. Big time save with the blocker. Taken along the wall by Malkin.
Trying to get it.
Toronto's got the puck along the boards. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. And he uses his reach
to
disrupt
ain't
the
gonna
play.
Happen.
And now he angles it across to Darlene. Over the line they come. Redirected shot. Great save by the goaltender to stay with that tip. And
oops.
Broken up by a great defensive play. Trying to shake the defender. What a stop by the goaltender.
Hey, he was able to gauge his speed against the skaters. He moved back nicely with them to make the stop.
The Blues come up empty-handed on the power play. Back to even strength here.
Too passive, not aggressive enough. The puck gets moved around the outside of the penalty killer.
Come on, Vicky Hedman's.
And the always popular icing call made, and you know what that means, Ray.
Now offensive zone. That's the play going down the ice, and that's a gimme icing. Now they can't change. You've got tired guys on the ice.
Dang it.
Puck is dropped, and we are back underway.
You can't be that tired. It's a video game.
Looks to pass it to Oshie. Tries to get it over to Domi. Quick feed to Pavelski. Second period nearly in the books here. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Puck exits the zone.
Dang it.
Doughty's got it into offensive territory. Domi's been tripped up, and we got a penalty coming up here. Moves it over to Domi.
Yes, whole period penalty, baby.
To end the second period.
Here we go. Dang it! You gotta be kidding me.
Guess what? Yeah, another penalty being called here.
Another one.
He's going off for tripping, Ray.
Reaching in for the puck and he gets a stick puck.
Neutralizes him.
Taken by Yossi. With the stop.
Away from harm's way. That's a good save.
Slides it quickly to Crosby. Takes the bump but hangs on. Quick pass to Yossi.
Come on.
Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Play blown dead. Penalty coming up here.
4-on-3. I got a penalty? They got a penalty. Sweet.
Pretty nasty whack and slashing the call.
If you're going to slash somebody, don't slash him in the pants where it makes all kinds of noise. He gets called up for that almost every time.
Moves it to Zetterberg. Picked off.
Dang, I thought that was going in. Nope, ain't happening.
Oh, he followed the puck really well there. A couple of good stops.
It's an opportunity for the power play unit to go.
Oh, shoot.
It's a 2-on-1.
Not today, Junior.
Dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Come on, let's go.
The Frontenacs are on cruise control here in this third period, leading big.
Shoot.
Offensive zone. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. From the point, looks to make something happen. The Blues get nothing here on this
play.
We're back to even strength.
Well, the coach has got to be happy with their penalty killers, but they also have to be walking up and down the bench saying, that's enough. We're putting too much on a penalty kill unit that has been perfect tonight.
Come on.
Hughes setting up against the wall. Shot in front. Nice save by the
too much dipsies and doodling.
Along the half wall with the puck. Quick feed down.
Dang
low.
It.
And the defenders come up with the puck. Robitaille stick handling in his own zone.
had a good second period, and the third, we're trying. We're not getting it.
Like almost the equivalent of a tie. Who likes icing?
It might be the most boring play in hockey, but you get an offensive zone faceoff.
Hey, there's a victory. Crosby's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. On the attack along the boards. And that's
dang it, that's not what I wanted.
Out of the offensive zone. Puck picked up by Ekman Larson. Inside the defensive zone, moving the puck. Pucked away by the goaltender. Ekman Larson's loving the puck with the steal.
Dang it.
Takes it across the blue line. Here's a chance. Sends the pass over. Puts it up front. Can't connect. Jabs the puck away. Here's a short pass to Tavares. Look out, a two-on-one. With some momentum driving towards the net. And he elects to play the puck. Tosses it to Makita.
Too much.
Defensive play here in the open ice. Moves it quickly over to Tavares. And a good use of the body to knock the puck loose.
Dang, he spun a rama on me.
Goes up here. Let's see the call here. Ekman Larson's been nabbed for tripping.
It's a tough penalty to take. You're trying to do the right thing. Unfortunately, you pull his feet out, you got to go to the penalty box.
Toronto's got the puck along the wall. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Slides the puck near the front of the net. And instead of a whistle, it clears it away. Picks off the feed. And now it's grabbed by Dahlin. Intercepts it in the neutral zone. Strong defensive effort. Went for the dirty dangle.
Shoot.
Sideways.
You get in so close. You work so hard to get the chance. He tried one too many moves, and the puck's gone.
Out front.
Come on, come on.
Intercepts the pass. Right up front. And he whiffs.
Dang it.
Quick feed to Dahlin. Dahlin's got the puck in his own zone. Can't get a hold of that pass.
They're able to wind the clock.
Gosh. 6 minutes. Here we go.
Play. I don't know that it's particularly important. They don't. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
And now he moves it to Ovechkin. Scooped up along the wall by Ovechkin. And they'll be forced to
shoot
up after that.
I didn't mean to do that.
There's the whistle stopping the play.
Dang it.
Penalty coming up. I don't
oh man, I don't have a lot of time. We're just going and shoot, one. Shoot, shoot.
Kucherov's getting called for tripping.
Like every player in the history of the game, he doesn't like the call, but he's going to have to go serve his minor penalty.
The Frontenacs have it now. And he gets the puck right back. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Stays with it. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Puck scooped up by Domi. Quick pass to Malkin. Slides it across.
Yes! Jack Eichel driving the bus, baby. Driving the bus. Saskatoon Blades. Alright, two more goals. Oh, shoot.
And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Moves it over to Gord.
Come at me, come at me.
Gord's got the puck.
He's got me. Oh, he got me.
Toronto's got control of it now from their own end. Gostis Bears moving the puck through his own zone. Less than 60 seconds left here in the final frame. And he moves it up to Ovechkin. The turnover. Here they come.
Damn it.
Continues
here
with another goal in the third.
They can walk home. They have dominated this third period. They've stretched the lead out into a really comfortable margin.
Oh, here we go! Off the mark!
Goaltender's in good shape. There's not much room at all there, and he ends up shooting it wide.
Passes it over to Oshie. Pokes the puck away. The Blues take possession in the defensive end. Moves right to the middle. Deflected away. Nice to
try and get it deep.
The stick there. Grabbed along the board by Crosby.
And that goes off course wide. You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Come on.
The Blues have a hold of it in the defensive zone.
All right, here we go.
Shuts him down.
And shut him down. Yeah, I'm going to go one more. Shut up, they weren't gonna win shiz. Alright. That's it for the stream tonight. Thanks anyone who watched. Look out for Jeff's BLT. Follow us at Jeff's_BLT on Twitter and Instagram. Twitch.tv/JeffsBLT, and then on YouTube, Jeff's BLT. And look out for the podcast, Jeff's BLT, wherever you listen to your podcasts. Thanks. Good night.